think you're doing? You're out of your.
We can work this thing out.
Happy boy.
Remember when I asked you to tell me the scariest dream you'd ever had, and you said that you dreamed you were going down some stairs, and at the bottom of the stairs there was a door, and you knew that something terrible was on the other side of that door, but you woke up before you arrived. But the thing was, you had this dream every night, and every night you dreamed a little bit longer. Every night you got one step closer to the door before waking up. Until finally you had the dream and you walked all the way down the stairs. You were three steps from the end and you woke up. And the next night you were two steps away from the bottom. Until finally you dreamed that you walked all the way to the bottom of the stairs. You put your hand on the doorknob. And, do you remember when I'd ask you to tell me the scariest dream you'd ever had? And, you'd tell me, but it was different every time you told me. But I kept asking because I wanted to know you better. And because I knew that the things that make you anxious are the things that you care about the most. Sometimes the thing you heard meant something. And you knew what it meant. Sometimes you didn't know what it meant. Sometimes it was that the thing you heard was changing. That meant something was coming. Sometimes it was that the thing you heard wasn't changing. And that meant something wouldn't go away. Sometimes you were afraid that the thing was going to last forever. Sometimes you were afraid the thing was going to stop. And sometimes it was both at once. But so, if knowing how to scare you is a way of knowing you, then this is what I have.